And more sirens blaring tonight. That ambulance rushing a shooting victim to the hospital. It happened around 7:30 at an apartment complex on Texas Street. The victim expected to be okay.